Hi there, raccoons. Here is a quick and easy way to measure the density of a mineral specimen. Step one, weigh your rock or mineral in grams, 31 grams. Step two, using a glass of water, zeroed out, and a string, measure the buoyancy force of your specimen by submerging it not quite to the bottom. And we get 3. So, well, 4. 31 divided by 4 will be our density. I think that's like 7.75. So this piece of copper is slightly less dense than pure copper.